Well, this morning, a group of young men, they are waking up stranded here in Central Florida.
They say they came here to play baseball, but the company behind the trip is now bankrupt. This morning, Apopka police are getting involved, saying this could lead to criminal charges. WESH 2's Marina Morocco is live in Apopka. Marina, where are these guys from?
We know 13 young men, and they're all from either Puerto Rico or Venezuela, between the ages of 16 and 20. And according to Apopka police, each one of these young men paid $1,400 a month for housing, food, transportation, and training equipment. And last night they found out that the company they'd paid this money to had gone bankrupt. Now they ended up at the Apopka police station when the power at the house they've been staying at was shut off. And a few weeks ago, their training equipment, they say, was also taken away and haven't been able to practice since. And this morning, they're supposed to be meeting with recruiters from the Marlins.
It was kind of a heartbreak of what they told me, what they did, just abandoning us like that.
What we're trying to do tonight is get them assistance so that we can make sure they have a place to stay, a safe place, the food, the transportation. And as we gather more information, if it develops into some type of criminal investigation, we'll pursue that.
And we've reached out to the general manager of Elite Baseball Academy, but have not received a response. Apopka police is looking into a possible criminal investigation if they determine that the contract between these young men and the company was violated. Now, in the meantime, if you'd like to help, you can do so by going on our website, WESH.com. There you'll find a link with the information. For now, reporting live in Apopka, Marina Morocco, WESH 2 News.